Hey Chris, it's Saturday, man, about 12:15. Gonna do some grilling. I'll show you what I got going on here. I'm gonna put a bit of lighter fluid, of course, on my grate, which I always do. And I already got my foil on my grate that we're gonna cook on. I got some paper off of the sack that holds the charcoal. Got it wet as well, so it's gonna catch first down. I think you can see it right in there somewhere. And so we're gonna light it up, let it go. And we got some chicken, and we got some kind of tenderloins or something, or steak tenderloins or something to cook. I'm not really sure what cut of beef they are, but we're gonna throw those on too. But step one is, of course, getting our fire going. We got our foil, which I always cook on foil. For now, no particular reason. That's just the way I cook them. So let's see what happens here. We'll get the fire stick and see if we can't get it going. Well, this might take a little bit of time. Try over here. No, getting the shadow. There we go. Yeah, now we can see it. This thing might be empty, man. Might have to go back to throw in some stick matches, get this thing started. So, yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Hold on. All right, man, we got Tyler and Tyler. My little boy's gonna be out here helping me. Might have to get him down here where the wind don't blow it out, man, because it's just, it'll burn. So we're gonna get it started the old fashioned way. Chilly.
It's like 40.
Yeah, man, must be. That's alright, just leave it in there. Just leave it in there. It'll burn it away.
It's still lit. There you go.
Here, let's toss in another cup. Let's toss one in right over here too.
Okay.
Just drop it in and now here. Get it down there. There you go. Just like right in through there.
It seems fine to me. It looks fine to me.
Get another one. Throw another one on top of there. Nah, didn't even make it to it. That's alright. Nah.
Right in the middle.
Yeah. Alright, so there we go, man. We're set to go. We're gonna let her run. Let it burn. And probably about 15, 20 minutes, man, we're gonna have this a fire that's ready to cook on. I said chicken and some strips. So that's the plan. So we'll check back with you in a little bit, man. Show you what's going on with it. There, that one there just, that didn't light up so well. But anyway, fire started. Check back in a little while. All right, man, it's about 10 to 1. So let's go see how the fire looks. Let's check out the fire. Oh yeah, looking real good. Take a look at that. Yeah, we're just about ready to go. We're gonna put the sirloins on first because I think they're gonna take the longest. And that's what we're gonna do. Check our charcoal's ready. It is right in there if you can see it. Yeah, you can. Been a miscommunication, so it's just gonna be chicken and no strips, no beef strips today, so that's fine. Our foil's ready. As soon as we get our chicken set, we're gonna get it going. So be cooking in just a little while. All right, man, now it's time to put on chicken. We had a little miscommunication. We're, like I said, we're just going to do strips. Not the strips today, just chicken. We got some tenders and we got some chicken breast. Tyler's putting them all on here. The fire's ready to go. So that's what we are doing. So go ahead and get them on there, big man. And then, no. Lay it a little.
Closer together?
Yeah, just a little bit. Because we got, just be sure to get all that on there is pretty much the primary thing. Okay. Does that look salt and pepper? The strips? Okay. This isn't going to take very long, being they're pretty thin. Yeah, there you go. And, we got fries in the oven. They got about 13, 12 minutes, Tyler, something like that? Yeah, something like that. So, this ought to come up just about right. We're going to, all right. It's all on, and we're gonna close her up, and we'll be back in a few minutes. All right, it's just been a few minutes, 5 or 6 minutes. We're gonna turn all the chicken over, see how wide it looks around the edge. So, we're gonna just turn it off. And look at the back of Tyler's neck while he does that. And now we're going to look at the chicken again. Yesterday, Tyler got his driver's permit. That was pretty cool. Went well for him. So he's a big 1.5. And so that's what yesterday we were doing. Oops. There you go. Now remember, when we take this chicken off, it's still going to cook a little bit, because chicken will. Well, even steaks, they're going to cook a little bit even after you take them off, just because of the heat inside of them. It'll still cook a little bit. You want to try to scrunch them towards the center a little bit once you get that one flipped. Oh, they probably won't, because they'll probably stick too much. No, they're not. Not so bad. Nope. Yeah. That looks pretty good. All right, so hold on. Let's check back with them in a few minutes, right?
Okay.
All right. All right, our chicken's been pulled. All looks real good. There's my plate. And we also got steak fries or tater tots, kind of a mix of both here. So that's lunch today. Looks pretty good. Everything's coming up done.